Hey everybody, this is a Zildjian 22-inch K Dark Medium Ride. Really enjoy the symbol. I feel like this is a symbol I can do a lot with. It's got a really nice dark tone that you expect from a K-series symbol. The stick sound has a little sharpness, a little bite, so it's a darker sounding symbol though that you can play more aggressively and really dig into and play it in louder situations, and it won't just kind of get lost in the mix, but it's got some bite to it. So it's really nice when you need to dig in. The bell also has a nice volume, nice pop to it. It's at a good weight that's versatile. It has a nice balance between that sharp stick sound and the wash of the cymbal. There's enough thinness to it that I could open it up and crash ride it a little bit, and it responded really well to that as well. So it's a cymbal that I would use if I'm playing a lot of different styles, a lot of different volume levels, and I just need one cymbal that can do a whole lot. This would definitely be up there on my list of choices to go choose from. But wonderful cymbal. You can get this exact Zildjian 22-inch K Dark Medium Ride only at mycymbal.com.